for me.
Thank you, Jesus.
Now, I would like you to, even if you are here in the service of last Sunday, last two Sundays, last three Sundays, there is something spectacular about those three services, and I want you to do yourself a favor by getting those materials. Are you following me? When a voice becomes an echo. Two, and the other one we did last Sunday. It's important that those of you outside, please stand up, stand up. Those of you at the overflow, stand up. It's important that we get the materials for the nourishment of our spirit. The truth of God's word might not be what you want to hear, but it is what will mold your life. So when the truth is being spoken anywhere, you know, people select what they want to hear. The other time, we had four state governors seated here. Three came, one came later. You saw the message I preached did not change. I preached the same thing with the chief executive of those states seated. Same message. Because what God is calling us to is the righteousness of God. And the power to live right will fall on you by reason of this encounter.
Shout that amen like a believer. Sit down and shake somebody's hand and tell them congratulations. What a mighty God we serve. We all.